where the truck was, where the tragedy happened.
Students at Lindsey Wilson College didn't expect their education to include a firsthand look at a death investigation, but that's what happened Tuesday.
When I walked out, it was yellow taped off. I didn't really know what was going on.
Everything was blocked off, and I was like, oh no, what in the world?
The focus was a black pickup truck with dark tinted windows, and in the back seat, the vehicle's owner, Jameson Stevens, dead.
Everyone like surrounded it, you know, had the sheets up so no one could see it. When they opened that truck, man, that odor was horrible.
It was that smell emanating from the truck that caused a groundskeeper to take a closer look Tuesday morning. That's when he spotted Stevens.
Been wondering what the smell was. It smelled like something was dead for like a week straight. Nobody knew what it was.
What'd you think it was?
We thought it was a dead rat.
The Adair County coroner says Stevens had been dead for about 5 days and his body was badly decomposed. His cause of death is pending toxicology, but the coroner says there were no signs of foul play.
It's a little scary. I mean, just that it was there and nobody found it. But it's like so tragic. It just makes me so sad.
Stevens was a commuter student at Lindsey Wilson from Russell Springs. This was his student ID photo. He'd completed his spring semester and was enrolled in summer classes. Stevens was also a military veteran.
Pray for his family, though.
It blows my mind that something like that happened here.
Again, the coroner is still waiting for toxicology tests before releasing the cause of death. In Columbia, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Thanks, Marissa. Visitation for Jameson Stevens is Saturday morning at the Russell Springs United Methodist Church in Russell County. His funeral is at noon. The college's president says an on-campus memorial ceremony will be held during the fall semester.